Some great news about the oyster population in the Chesapeake Bay. A survey of young oysters shows outstanding numbers not seen in a decade. State surveyors recorded the presence of spat or oyster larvae successfully attached to hard surfaces such as oyster shells on 50 out of 53 oyster bars. That's the highest percentage since 1985. The survey also found spat in some areas where salt-loving oysters had been wiped out by record rainfall in 2018.